Psalm 29, a Psalm of David. Give to the Lord, O you mighty, give to the Lord glory and strength. Give to the Lord glory due to his name. Worship the Lord in the beauty of holiness. The voice of the Lord is upon the waters. The God of glory thunders. The Lord is upon many waters. The voice of the Lord is powerful. The voice of the Lord is full of majesty. The voice of the Lord breaks the cedars. Yea, the Lord breaks the cedars of Lebanon. He makes them also to skip like a calf, Lebanon and Syrian like a young unicorn. The voice of the Lord divides the flames of fire. The voice of the Lord shakes the wilderness. The Lord shakes the wilderness of Kadesh. The voice of the Lord makes the hinds to calve and discovers the forest. And in his temple does everyone speak of his glory. The Lord sits upon the flood, yea, the Lord sits king forever. The Lord will give strength to his people. The Lord will bless his people with peace.